Okay, let's look at the solution for our data dependencies quiz. We have these four instructions, and for each type of dependence, we need to figure out whether these pairs of instructions have these dependencies. Let's start with I1 to I3. We already know that there is no read after write dependence. That is because I3 doesn't use the R1 value produced by the I1. Write after read would mean that I3 is writing a result into a register that was supposed to be read by I1, which is not true. Write after write would mean that I3 is overwriting the result produced by I1, and that is true. Now let's go from I1 to I4. I1 is producing R1. I4 is reading R1, but the value that I4 is supposed to read here is not the one produced by I1, it is the value produced by I3. So in fact, there is no raw dependence from I1 to I4. That would occur only if I4 was reading R1 that was produced by I1, which is not happening. Is there a write after read dependence? Is I4 overwriting R4 that was supposed to be read by I1? No, because I1 is not reading R4. Finally, is there a write after write dependence? No, for two reasons. One is that I4 is writing to a different register than I1, so there cannot be an output dependence. Another reason is that even if I4 was writing to R1, that would be an output dependence between I3 and I4. So there would be an output dependence from I1 to I3 and then from I3 to I4. But because the write is happening to R4 and here to R1, certainly there is no write after write dependence. Finally, let us look at I2 to I3. Is there a read after write dependence? Is I2 producing a register that is read by I3? No, it is not. Write after read would mean that I3 is overwriting a register that I2 needed to read. And that is true, because I2 needs to read R1 before I3 overwrites it. So we have a write after read dependence. And finally, we do not have a write after write because they're accessing different registers for writing. So this is, again, not selected. So the only check marks you were supposed to put in are this one and this one.